realities of life. At the battlefield she bleeds, just so she will make it, she will strive. Her tears drip down, filled all the deep in the dark. Fear dried up her lyrics, her mindset made an impact on her thinking. Who saw love to be happiness?
Continually, she served all those who deserve her service. Surrounded by darkness, yet she lets no darkness blind her. With her peculiar little friend, she observes in silence. At all things stand beneath her, whether good or bad, she does not interfere, but the playwright puts her in that position for a purpose.
Priorities of life. Priorities, they call it, but I call it desire. The desire to live an incredible life. The desire to live within the circles of your dreams. She desires to win in pride and a sense of motivation. But yet still, most of these desirable facts are betrayed by her own ignorance.
She laughed from the depth of her heart. She gave out all the chambers of relaxation. Her nature never discouraged, because her nature is unique. Her voice, her style of living, her behavior. She became troubled and disturbed, all because of an unknown purpose. Why is my case different? What is this emptiness? What is this feeling of unfulfillment? She questions. What is my real purpose? It's a priority.
She never let the behaviors of others destroy her peace, because nobody has ever brought peace to her except herself. Inasmuch as darkness surrounds her, she possesses a light that is enough to shine through her darkness. She has always appreciated the original she and not the photocopy of others, because the playwright characterized her in a unique way, and that has always been her priority of life.
She grows up with ambitions and she gives them up when a third party says it is difficult to achieve. She decides to listen to the unnecessary judgments of people and later see failure set up on her table. What does life want from her? Nothing but positive priorities.
The whole secret in the deep make, the nature of purpose is her purpose. To reach the heights, to attain success, to feel fulfilled in life was her priority, but attempted suicide, forgetting her unique nature. But she found out life has priority.
She would have grieved for her inability to wipe out the incoherent walls and the grating beneath her, but no one would have known her purpose is to stir and give light to the darkness of people's lives, whether good or bad.
What does life want from her? Nothing but positive priorities. Nothing but appreciative desires. Life wants her to have good moral priorities to allow her be the best in every field she finds herself. Priorities of life.